How do you adjust rod on power brake booster? To adjust the push rod length, first remove the master cylinder from the power booster. Using a pair of pliers, turn the push rod adjusting knot in to shorten and out to lengthen the push rod. 5. If the adjustable, use shims between the master cylinder and power booster to shorten it.